Designed by Happy Crochet Club. Had 0 to 3 or 0 to 6 months with pom pom. Or girl's hat with bow, also designed by Happy Crochet Club. You can find similar booties and playlists 0 to 3 months. Welcome to my channel Happy Crochet Club. Today I want to show you how to make this baby hat for boy or girl. The same pattern, two different crochet hooks, this hat 0 to 3 months. We have 5 and 5 inches. Here 13 inches, 14 up to 15, and this with bow for girl, bubble stitch, and this hat for boys, also can be for girl, is bigger. Here I used 4 millimeter crochet hook. For this hat, 3.5 millimeter crochet hook, 0 to 3 months. This hat, 0 to 6 months or 3 to 6 months, 4 millimeter crochet hook. And here, 6 inches. To don't make too tight here on the top, more space. And here we have 14 and stretch out to 16. Here I made with smaller crochet hook, all hat 4 millimeter crochet hook. This part I made 3.5 millimeter crochet hook, and other hat here 3.5 millimeter crochet hook, and this part 3 millimeter crochet hook, 3.5 and 3 millimeter crochet hook. To make this part more tight, I use double knit yarn or number 3, and also you will need place marker, crochet hooks, what we already know which one you need exactly, and scissors. Thank you for watching my channel, and we can start. I use Stylecraft double knit yarn. Start with chain 3, 1, 2, 3, skip 2 chains, very first chain 12 double crochet in the same chain, skip 2 and first what we made 12 double crochet. Mark first work stitch. One double crochet we made, next double crochet, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12 double crochet. Now we will join together with first worked stitch. Here we are place marker, slip stitch, do not count first marked stitch. Here where we have place mark, start in next stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 stitches. 12. Next round. Chain 1, making only chain 1, then this seam will be more straight. First double crochet in the same stitch, here, very first double crochet in the same stitch. Mark first worked stitch. Next stitches, 2 double crochet in each stitch. 1 and second in the same stitch. 2 in the same stitch. Next stitch again, 2 double crochet in the same stitch. Next, 2 double crochet in the same stitch. Continue to end of round. We made double crochet 1 in the same stitch, very first, then 2 stitches in next stitch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 times, and then here we have chain 1 and this previous round slip stitch. Here we will make 1 extra double crochet. Here in this stitch, double crochet. Join round with slip stitch with first worked stitch. Slip stitch. next round we count first, do not count first stitch, very first stitch where place mark, start in next stitch. Twenty-four stitches. Next round, chain one, start in very first stitch, in the same stitch, double crochet, mark first worked stitch, two double crochet in next stitch, in the same stitch, two double crochet, one double crochet in next stitch, two double crochet in the next stitch, we made one double crochet in very first stitch, then two stitches in next, one, two, one double crochet, and two double crochet in the same stitch, and repeat pattern to end of round. Last stitch, two double crochet, and for beginners you can see here we made chain one, previous round here was slip stitch, this stitch what we just made last, join round is slip stitch, is first worked stitch. Every round we have 12 stitches more. This will check. Don't count this very first stitch because this join stitch. Here we have 1, 2. 1 we do not count. Next stitch we start counting. Thirty-six stitches. Next round, chain one, double crochet in the same stitch here. In this hole you see very first double crochet, mark first work stitch, double crochet in next stitch, and two double crochet in next stitch, two double crochet. One we made in the same stitch, in next stitch, and third stitch we made two in the same. And now we will repeat pattern, two single double crochets and one stitch will be with double. One double crochet, next stitch, one double crochet, and next stitch, two double crochet, in the same stitch. Next, repeat, one double crochet, in next stitch, one double crochet, and next stitch, two double crochet, in the same stitch. One, one, two. One, one, two in the same. One, one, two the same and continue to end of round. Now we will join together slip stitch with first worked stitch. Now we have 12 stitches more. We had 36 and should be 48 now. Very first marked stitch we do not count. We start in next stitch. Stitches. Next round, chain one, start again in very first, yeah, you see, very first, double crochet in the same stitch, mark very first stitch what we just made. Mark, place marker. Now, next two stitches, double crochet. One and one double crochet and next stitch. If before we had one single, two and next, then this round, one single, two and next. Two double crochet in next stitch and repeat pattern. One double crochet, one double crochet, one double crochet and two double crochet in the same stitch in next stitch. One and two in next. Repeat pattern to end of round. Now we will join together with first work stitch, slip stitch. Should be 60 stitches, 12 more. Do not count first marked stitch, start in next stitch. Sixty stitches. Our head crown is ready. I have four and 0.7 inches. If you have 5 inches or 4.5 is fine. If you have too small, you need bigger crochet hook. If your head crown is too big, then you need use smaller crochet hook to get similar this size, 4.7 or 5 inches. Now we continue pattern. Chain one, single crochet in the same stitch, very first, single crochet, mark first worked stitch, next stitch, single crochet, Now we have two, one in the same stitch, one in next stitch, and now we will make bubble 5 double crochet in next stitch, 1, 2 loops, 2, 3 loops, 3, 4 loops, 4, 5 loops, and 5 double crochet. Now we have 6 loops on the hook. Join all together. And nothing else, no need chain one. Exactly this, join loops together. And now next, here are 3 stitches. 1, 2, 3. Single crochet. 1, 2, 3. This push out. And first bubble we have made. Next stitch we repeat pattern, bubble stitch, 5 double crochet, next stitch, all 6 loops together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 6 loops, so we'll make again 6 loops, join together. And next 3, 1, 2, 3, single crochet, 1, 2, 3, push this out, we have 2 bubbles, and now continue crochet the same. Next stitch, bubble stitch, and next 3, single crochet. And continue to end of round. Last stitches we will do together. 2 stitches left. We have to make bubble stitch. And last stitch, single crochet. Join round with slip stitch with first work stitch. Should be 60 stitches. Do not count very first. If all okay, no need count at all. But if you not show, then you can count. Here are 2. There are bubble. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So is correct. next round, chain 1, double crochet in the same stitch, very first, double crochet in each stitch. Here you see next double crochet, and here where bubble you have one in each side, here one and here one. Each side one. Here in the middle, two, and then each side, one double crochet, and this side one, and two in the middle, between bubbles, one double crochet, and each side, one, and all around across you need 60 double crochets, two between bubbles and each side, one double crochet and other side one, and continue crochet, double crochet in each stitch, last stitch when we have one side bubble and other side double crochet. Before we made bubble stitch and single crochet previous round, now this single crochet is last stitch. Now we join together with first worked stitch, slip stitch, if you don't want do not count, I just count 60 stitches, do not count very first, start in next, next round, chain 1, single crochet in the same stitch, here in very first, single crochet, mark first worked stitch, next 3 stitches, single crochet, 1, 2, 3, all together we have 4 single crochet, 1 in the same and 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, next stitch bubble stitch again, 5 double crochet join together, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 loops on the hook join together. Next 3 stitches, single crochet, 1, 2, 3. Next stitch, bubble stitch, 5 double crochet, join together 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 loops on the hook, join together. Next single crochet, 1, 2, 3. And continue the same pattern, bubble stitch, 3 single crochet to end of round. And then I do last stitches together. Then we do last 3 stitches, single crochet, 1, 2, 3. Join round with slip stitch in first worked stitch where place marker. Slip stitch. Round next chain 1. Double crochet in very first stitch in the same stitch here, very first, mark first worked stitch and double crochet in each stitch. 60 stitches here where bubble in each side, 1 double crochet, other in next side, 2 between bubbles and 1 in each side. Double crochet in each stitch. And continue crochet. Double crochet between these 2 bubbles and each side. Continue crochet to end of round. Last stitch, here we see in each side bubbles and then next 2 for beginners I explaining. Looks like this. And then we join this slip stitch with first worked stitch. Next round will be bubble round. We will repeat this round. Next round, chain 1. Single crochet in the same stitch, very first. Mark first worked stitch, single crochet in the next stitch and next stitch bubble stitch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 double crochet, 6 loops on the hook, join together, and next 3. single crochet, 1, 2, 3. Next stitch, bubble stitch. Five double crochet in the same stitch, six loops on the hook, join together. Next three stitches, single crochet, 1, 2, 3. And repeat pattern to end the front. Bubble stitch and three single crochet. All round done. Now I explain for beginners. Last bubble stitch. Here will be single crochet. Here you will see previous round join stitch and chain one. Sometimes beginners don't understand confusing which one is last stitch. We can see here there are chain, there, but here we can see this is join stitch previous round, and here we made chain one and first work stitch. These three chains, and this is our last stitch. Single crochet, 1, and then we join round with slip stitch, which is first worked stitch. Sixty stitches, do not count first stitch, 60 stitches. Next round, double crochet round. Double crochet in each stitch, start with chain 1, start in very first, the same stitch, here, double crochet, mark first worked stitch, and double crochet in each stitch. Here we are bubble we see in each side, and two stitches between bubbles, 1, 2, and here bubble, 1 double crochet, other double crochet, and between these two bubbles double crochet, 1, 2 double crochet in each stitch to end of round. Last stitch, other side bubble, here, and then we join together with first work stitch with slip stitch. If you want to check, do not count first work stitch, start in next stitch all around, 60 stitches. Next round, chain 1, single crochet in the same stitch, mark first worked stitch, single crochet in next 3 stitches. We have 4 single crochets, one in very first and next 3 stitches. Then we make in bubble stitch. Six loops on the hook, join together, next 3 stitches, single crochet, 1, 2, 3, repeat, next stitch, bubble stitch, five double crochet, join together, next single crochet, 1, 2, 3, and repeat pattern to end of round. All round done, last stitch is bubble stitch, 3 single crochet, join round with slip stitch, first worked stitch where place marker, slip stitch, next round, chain 1, double crochet in each stitch, start in very first, in the same stitch, mark first worked stitch, double crochet in each stitch, 60 stitches. Here we are bubble, we already know one side double crochet, other side double crochet, and between 2 bubbles we can see 1 double crochet, 2nd double crochet, and here each side 1 double crochet and other double crochet. And continue crochet to end of round, 60 double crochet, and then we will join together with slip stitch. Sixty double crochet we made, join round with slip stitch, first worked stitch, place marker, slip stitch, next round, chain 1, skip very first stitch, this stitch, skip this stitch, front post double crochet, mark first worked stitch, next stitch, back post double crochet, back post double crochet, next stitch, front post, double crochet, next stitch, back post double crochet and we repeat to end of round, front post double crochet and back post double crochet, front post double crochet, back post double crochet to end of round, front post double crochet and back post. Last stitch, front post double crochet. Here we skipped one, here was chain one. This is our last stitch. First stitch, front post and last stitch. Here one skipped. This we skipped and this one was chain one. Now we join together with slip stitch. You can continue with the same crochet hook. I will change to 3 mm crochet hook. I want more tight this part. You can do how you like. And next round, chain one and exactly the same front post, where front post, like always, we marked first worked stitch. Next back post. Next stitch, front post. And we repeat this back and front post double crochet to end of round exactly the same. One stitch, front post double crochet and one stitch back post double crochet. And continue to end of round. Last stitch done. Now we join together with first worked stitch where place marker, slip stitch. Next round, last round, chain one and repeat exactly the same. Front post double crochet, mark first worked stitch and back post double crochet, front post double crochet and back post double crochet, front post double crochet, back post double crochet and continue exactly the same front post and back post double crochet stitches. Last round we done now. Join with slip stitch with first worked stitch. Now we will measure. We have 5 and 5 inches. Or 14 centimeters. If you want to make bigger, you can make bigger or small. all if okay for you. Then we can cut off yarn. Weave ends. Hat is ready. We can decorate if we like, but I think here no need. For boys we will make pom-pom for boy hat. For boys hat we will make pom-pom. Other hat what we made with 4 millimeter crochet hook, little bigger hat. Here we have exactly the same pattern, smaller crochet hook, 3.5 millimeters. Here 4 millimeters crochet hook. Yeah, we have 5.5 and here 6 inches. Now we can cut off yarn. Weave ends. And now for this boy hat we will make pom-pom. For girl hat we will make little bow, but also of course can make both, can make pom-poms. I just showed two variations. I yarn over 80 times, I have 70. You can make more if you want. Times, I have 80. Weave in here in first 12 stitches what we made in a very first round. Here all around. Pull. And then here in other side. this one we very first when we started to make first round, and this two from Pom Pom. I will use 3.5 millimeter crochet hook, make chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, then here I skip these 3 chains in a very first what we made, double crochet, 5 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then chain 3, 1, 2, 3, and back in the same place, slip stitch. And then chain 4, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, chain 3, then 5 double crochet in the same space, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then chain 3, 1, 2, 3, and slip stitch in the same space. Now we have little bow, cut off, leave longer tile. Yarn over here in the middle. Then we secure here another side. We will set here is back seam, then I think here will be little bow for girl's head. Thank you for watching my channel. All other crochet patterns you can find in playlist Baby 0 to 3 months or adult heads if you're interested, you can find on playlist adult heads. And see you soon. Bye bye.